Are you questioning my authority, Officer Tyson?
No, sir.
Question it! Question it! Questions are good!
If it makes you feel better, I'll have him DNA printed when we get downtown.
Let's go.
Celia, I'm no virus. Look at me. What virus looks this good?
Hey! Save it for the girls down in DNA.
You're gonna be one sorry cytoplasm, mister, when the girls downtown realize I'm telling the truth.
Who says you're going downtown? I can't have you spoiling my reputation, Mr. Jones. I happen to be the most trusted official in Christine.
Then why are you trying to destroy her?
Do you have any idea what it's like being a male cell trapped in a woman's body?
Tell me about it.
No sports channels, mandatory dance lessons, burping laws. Well, now all that is going to change. I have taken my last ballet class. I want to live! And boy, will I ever! After the pneumoniac invades Christine, there will be no laws, no rules, just chaos! I can do whatever I want with all that money!
Where are we going?
To the spleen, Mr. Jones. Let's go.
But I just fixed my hair!
It's a coagulation serum. This time, your mouth stays shut. Farewell, Mr. Jones.
This should loosen you up.
Ooh, what is that delightful fragrance? Is that rosemary?
It's blood thinner.
Oh. Hey, how'd you know Maximus was gonna spleen me?
I planted a wire on you back at the paddy wagon. I heard everything.
Then you know your police chief is lower than Tojay.
Yeah, he had us all fooled.
We gotta arrest him so Christine's safe and I can get out of here.
Give me a break. He's the most trusted cop in Christine. Nobody would believe us without hard evidence. Wait a second. The money.
Mm-hmm. Go on. I'm listening.
Ozzy, snap out of it. Unless we stop Maximus, you'll never get back to Hector.
I know. It's just that each time it takes over, it's harder to come back. Pretty soon, I'll be pretty and pink forever. I gotta fight it. How about those Lakers, huh?
Let's go.
Got a big game tomorrow. Hey, hold up, woman!
No, Melanie, mouth-to-mouth does not count as a first kiss. And he didn't drown on purpose. Oh, my neck's been itching all night. Must have gotten too much sun.
Wow! Hey, some girls have thin skin. Hey, how much longer?
It's right here. When they redecorated the police department, they forgot to close off this capillary. It leads straight into Maximus's office. But we gotta be quiet. You found the money!
Officer Tyson, how disappointing. You would listen to this loudmouth leukocyte over your superior. But since you did, either of you have any last words?
Yeah! Does anyone have a tissue?